Who put the scars on you? Jennifer from makeup.